Let's give it a gush. See how it goes. This 8 times gush. Could be fun. Could be very dead here pretty soon too. Be very fun, but I could also be very dead. We have the disarm. We have the technology. Ooh, she found me first, eh? Okay. So this guy, I'm gonna free this guy. Only some of both these dudes. I think I'm just gonna train this. If they let me, I'm just gonna train this freeze, I think. Good D for the kidney, though. Unless he tries the kidney to somebody else, in which case we will not go D for the kidney. I can tell him now, though. Light him up. Rally you, my friend. It drops off pretty hard, though, so be advised. Now, if he's playing ref, and I don't know about it, then the strat is different than I thought. He trained with that one, and I disarmed it, though. So, he's, saying he's not gonna go ooh, which is good. So, if we can just ooh this freeze, that's another way we win the game. That's another way we win. Missed my kick, no. Blinding, nope. Oh, I'm not playing big rally. Oh, I see. I think we're okay. He conduit me, we're fine. Whatever, he trinked it or something. Did he prem my fear? Is that what it was? How did he get out? That's bad. I don't know. Just bad. Don't worry about it. Reason to think about pumping me, man. I'm out here trying to dot these guys up. Reason doesn't care. I'm just gonna peel the rug a bit on their dark heart. Yo! Where's my damage at? Wait, he paints up the rug. I realize that I'm pretty squishy. Sack me? Gush is sinking in, dude. It's sinking in. He's gonna get away. Did I shut him in? This one is dead. Oh, shit, I need a parry. Gush is just counteracting the gush. The gush plays for both sides, unfortunately for me. He sharpened those, this could be it. Oh, the gush. The gush! That took a while, man. What the heck? Hey. Battle. Oh, boy. Let's get him. Hit him with the gush. Grind him up. Hit him with the gush. Dark and then they run. Okay. got the D stance off. Just kidney. I rally. Do it. If the rogue wants to beat up on me, then maybe we just fight the rogue for a bit. I'd like to run at the priest though. That works. He has kidney, so I'm just gonna chill in D stance here. Use kidney on my guy. What's up, boy? That means I can blast these guys a bit. I'm just gonna parry. Lip. Dueled. See? Oh, that was close. Almost didn't get it. Oh, he's a sub rogue. Okay, I see. Yeah, I was wondering. I was like, how did he duel me? But he's a sub rogue. How do we get that shadowy duel going? Geared us both. Blast a bit. All dead. Conduit though. Nice. Kind of go battle for a sec and actually do some damage. Let's see. Probably not before next kidney though. Freeze. Beat down this rogue a bit. I feel like they gave us a lot. They gave us a lot of what they can do. They showed a lot of their cards there, I think. So now it's like we just gotta grind them up. Just finish them off. Kidney. Take me though. Be a nice hodge. You could die here. Please. Oh, so close. They both got dots on them though. Please. I kind of just threw my reflector. I still might kick though. Trinket that. Okay. Was that for the DR? Sure yet. I'm trying to get away from him for kidney. Shit, I was about to disarm him next level. He could hodge though. I'm just gonna fear him in a second. Got out. Nice. That was a fun game. That was zesty. Zesty one. It's gonna be a tough one. It's gonna be a toughie right here. We'll see how it goes. This guy's got some loot on him too. Holy. Sorry, me. Great. Oh, we're so bad. I don't know if he's gonna do that. He's got blur up and stuff. I don't know, man. Hitting into blur. Meta is just not gonna work. Let's just keep on pumping this guy a little bit here. Pops up, it's fine. Okay. Oh! That's on me, brother. Better get off my map. Proc the Gush! Nice! Your guy too, how about that? Yeah, this is why sometimes I go like Breath of the Dying, so I don't have to worry about being disarmed all the time, but definitely kind of annoying to deal with. I wish I would let him hodge and not fear at the same time. Spear off. I'll hit him in the hodge a little though. I don't think it really does much, but you know. Hey. More today. Shit, my Warbreaker didn't go off at the same time? I could have sworn I pressed both. Maybe it would have gotten actually blasted if I would have hit him. dude. Maybe. Alright. Super DR stuff, too. Blast the owner. That monk show a little more respect, you know? He gets disarmed soon. That's a little rally. The Getty, dude! The Getty Gush combo, dude. Not showing respect, dude. Not showing no respect. What the heck? Okay. Get off the mouth. Oh no! There we go. I almost hit fear at a time. Okay, Bob. Jeez, we need to be rough. Oh, it's gonna get ripped though too. I just walk all his pets on top of him though. There we go. He's not even taking damage, he just sacked and just being playing things. They just got some pressure, so just pressing sack to do it. Alright, well. If you wanna take a bunch of damage, that could be a range. I don't think he's really that worried about my warrior damage though. I'll get you. I'll get you, alright. Did he bubble for the thing? Can I parry this? Yeah, that's a parry here. Fun, dude. You just want to use all your cooldowns all willy-nilly. Run away. This guy just, like, not healing? Do I have the necrotic strike? Let me cut this out, dude. I'm messing around. Oh yeah. Those guys played a little wild. I'll take it though. This one's gonna be a toughie. Playing Guardian? Yeah, it's gotta be. Alright, so during this whole thing, this is just like, I stunned this guy, but he's just immortal, so. What am I gonna do? Sharpen him. Keep the gush on him. Throw a gush at that guy, hopefully. Bash. Okay, you gonna clone? Dots on this dude too. Oh yeah, the Ooge, I like it. He's also. We don't care about that anymore. We don't care about that one. Don't do anything about it. Let's go over here, sharpen this guy up, grind him up. Hang on, first blood. Throw a gush at him. Just play dance so we are clear first. If I just train this guy, Thorn's done, so. I mean, hello? Now I can collect thorns and, cool. Let's just cleave this guy down a bit. He wants it. I'm pretty sure he's playing Guardian though, so. Alright, he dies. Sharpen. Let's get out of here. Does not die. Not yet. Oh, he play danced it on accident. Let's see his rotation. Yeah. I'm gonna close that off then. Let's put this over here, sharpen this guy up on the big heal there. Yes, line that heal. Perfect. Excellent Demon Hunter gameplay here. Love it. Let me CC this guy. I want to wait till he lay down. Okay. Oh, I'm getting thorns so hard. Gotta cancel that place. If I flop around and do nothing, I win. Gonna press a little rally here. Sharpen him up. Disarm this dude. Infinite cooldowns at the ready. I don't think this guy just lives, right? I don't think so. He can't be allowed to just sit here and live, right? Alright. Alright! Easy game, easy life. Nice! Yeah, he doesn't know what he's doing. Fear, good thanks on Twitch, my man. Big flex story, alright. There we go. Yeah, it's a little bit after 5. I gotta go. More soon, though. Popped him. Popped him on that last one. Yep, same. GG's and TY. That was fun. Alright. What are we looking at here? This guy. Poor pizza ball. Yeah. Poor pizza ball. Never saw it coming. The thing is, he did see it coming. There's nothing he could do. Well, he just sat in bear form and hoped it was enough. It's not enough for the gush. That was good games. Always fun, D. But yeah, playing the full Gush Warrior, man, it's a thin margin of victory sometimes. But it's also fun playing with my buddy. He's learning. Trying to learn Pally a little bit, so I'm happy to get some games in. That's part of the reason I wanted to make this character, is to play with friends and just kind of goof around and have some fun games. And so far, so good. But if you guys enjoy the stream, definitely be sure to click that follow button. We're wrapping it up for now, but we'll be back in action tomorrow for more games and gains. It's gonna look a lot like today. Starting off in the gym, and then hammering it in the games afterwards. But definitely appreciate the love. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys next time. Peace!